I'm going to regret this in about 30 minutes, but I literally am stopping smoking right now. I read up on the dangers of smoking, and do you realize that even puffing something as simple and innocent as the wayway can damage your lungs and cause chronic bronchitis and all of this extra baggage that I don't need if I'm trying to be the next Beyoncé?